Hello, I'm Linda Domus, the No Pants Gardener. This little video is all about home winemaking. I was a winemaker in a previous life and this year got back into it in my son-in-law's studio with a team of people around to help me. We picked Narradavala from McLaren Vale based on taste, transported it to the small winery where we destemmed and fermented on skins for 7 days. During that time we also trod the wine, mostly because it's kind of fun. Eventually we pressed the wine in a small basket press to maximise extraction of the liquid, and then after several days racked or took the clear juice off of the solid material that had settled, popped it into demijohns and allowed it to go through malolactic fermentation. Eventually we popped the wine into oak barrel and we will monitor its safety and flavour over the next 12 months or so, and eventually we will drink it. It was a really good, fun time, and next year we'll do a little bit more. Thank you for watching the No Pants Gardener.